33-year-old Samantha Massimino of Toms River is facing charges of aggravated manslaughter in connection to the death of 35-year-old Renato Feliciano Jr. Authorities in Ocean County say Massimino stabbed Feliciano in the leg during a fight at a Toms River home. Police say the two had previously been involved in a romantic relationship. Massimino was arrested and is now being held in the Ocean County Jail.